This video tutorial I will cover event handling in Spring. Here you can see the application context which manages the complete life cycle of the beans. Application context publishes certain type of events when loading the beans. For example, if application context either initialized or refreshed, it will publish context refreshed event. If application context is closed, it publishes context closed event. These events can be received by application listener. Context refreshed event is published when the application context is either initialized or refreshed. Context closed event is published when application context is closed. Here I have defined the class context refresh event handler, which implements application listener interface and provided implementation of on application event method. This method receive context refreshed event. Here I have defined the class context close event handler, which implements application listener interface and provided implementation of on application event method. This method receive context closed event. Here I have defined a class employee. It has a name property. This is a Spring configuration file. Spring container read this Spring configuration file and it creates employee bean, context refresh event handler bean, context close event handler bean. Here I have defined the class app. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I am creating application context object by reading Spring configuration file. In this step, application context is initialized. Once application context is initialized, it will publish context refreshed event. And that context refreshed event is received by this listener. Then I am calling start method of application context object. Using getBean method of application context object, getting employee bean from Spring container and displaying the employee details. Then I am calling refresh method of application context object. Once application context is refreshed, it will publish context refreshed event. And that event is received by this listener. Then I am calling close method of application context object. Once application context is closed, it publish context closed event. And that event is received by this listener.